You're going to hear the engine start and running. It's a big block, 454. Low compression, no headers, double exhaust. It's a 1970 engine from a Chevrolet. It's not as rough idle as the other Chevelle, but it's a big block. It's a nice sound, not too loud. It's not too loud. It's just perfect for cruising. If you like to cruise and hear what the girl says, it's a nice car to drive with. If you don't want to hear the girl, you take the other Chevelle.